I've never tried chain before. Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. My name's Jessie. If it's your first time here, I hope you're doing well. I make videos like this 3 times a week, so hit that subscribe button if you do want to see more videos from me. I am actually super excited about today's haul because today we're actually going to be trying on some Shein clothing. I bought a few really, really cute things from Shein, but I've actually never, ever, ever tried them before. And when you look online on Shein, it's quite confusing because some of the reviews are really, really good and you get a 5-star, but some of the reviews are really, really bad, so I'm excited, but I'm also quite nervous and anxious at the same time. I did a bit of research. I did go through majority of the reviews on these items and fingers crossed that they're actually all good. I've been so excited to do this with you guys, so let's dive straight into the video. I've purchased some really cute tops and skirts and I can't wait to see them. So these are my packages. We're gonna open them together. By the way, this video is absolutely not sponsored. I've never tried Shein before and I will be giving you my honest reactions and honest reviews about everything. This is so cute. So first one is this tweed skirt. It's a white button-up tweed skirt and it's a wrap kind of skirt. So this is in a size extra small. I have been so obsessed with tweed lately and I just really wanted a tweed skirt. It might be a little bit loose, but we'll wait and see. This is definitely a mini skirt, so I think the length is fine. Can't wait to try this. I've also purchased another tweed skirt. So this one is a black and white one. So this one's darker version, but slightly different. Both of the materials feel pretty similar, so it's quite consistent in terms of the material. This is also in a size extra small, and I really love the gold details of the buttons down the side. I feel like this is like a really preppy schoolgirl look. It's so cute. I hope these fit. Oh, they gave me an extra button. Awesome. Next, this is pink plaid skirt. So I've been pretty obsessed with plaid and tartan and checkered kind of skirts lately. So I just think they're so cute, the vibe that they're giving out. And pink, I love pink, so I had to get a pink one. It actually feels really, really thin, but I don't mind because I guess in summer, I don't really like my skirts to be too hot, which is why these ones I kind of purchased because I can wear them with boots or stockings for autumn and winter when it's a bit colder. This should be in a size extra small as well, and it's got little slits down the front. This is really cute. I love this. Second package. Wow, these are actually in different packaging. This comes with the zipper bag. Maybe these ones were the more expensive ones. But these ones just came with like normal plastic bags. Oh, you guys. I love this. This feels so soft. So this is like a ribbed knit material in a size S. But I think I remember reading that this was small make anyway, so S will fit and it's quite stretchy. This material is beautiful, I love it. It's so cute. I'm actually really happy. I know I haven't gone through all of them yet, but they look so promising right now. A really big bag. I love this already. This one feels really super soft as well. It's so stretchy and it's ribbed. This is also in a size S. Looks kind of small make anyway, and with knits it kind of shrinks in, so I feel like this will fit. This pastel purple here is so pretty. I'm not too sure if the color is meant to be like frilly or if it's just too loose and then needs to be straightened out like this, but super cute. Next skirt. I love red, especially in summer. I had to get red. This is like a red flowery flowy skirt. It's so pretty. This is in the size extra small. Material is really, really thin. Really thin. And the zipper is on the side here. And it's got a little clip to clip the zipper together. I like this. I don't mind thin material, like I said, in summer, and I feel like this could be really, really cute. Next up, I bought another knit top. Wait, is this a knit? Actually, I'm not too sure this is knit. But it's a cropped blue top, size extra small. This blue is just amazing. Material actually feels nice too, and it's pretty stretchy. So cute. Love. Final skirt today is this blue tartan skirt. So this one is an A-line skirt, so it kind of flares out around the bottom. This is a pretty thin material as well, as you can see how much it flows. But I think because of the colors, none of these are actually see-through, unless maybe if you get white, it might be a little see-through. My main concern right now is the waist area, because I feel like none of them are even elastic at all around the waist. So I'm hoping that they do fit around the waist and don't actually fall down when I'm walking. But other than that, guys, I'm so happy with my first opening of these clothes. I'm super excited. Let's actually go try them on and see how they look. First skirt we're trying on is this red one. I was super excited. I really wanted to try the red one. So here it is. I think it fits amazing. The waist is slightly loose like I expected, but because the skirt is a good length, it doesn't look like it's too long or it doesn't look out of proportion to your body. So it still looks okay. It doesn't completely fall down as I walk, but there is definitely a gap and it's not completely tight. So I guess it gives you room if you do want to sit down and you're having lunch or dinner. Like, the material is just so flowy, and well, I guess it's not that flowy because it's kind of tight fitted onto your body, but it's like a lightweight material, so it's nice and, you know, soft and not too strangling on your body. It looks super duper cute. I actually can't wait for summer right now. And I love the red. I feel like it just goes with anything. Honestly, really happy with this. Length is perfect. I'm so glad that the waist bit doesn't fall down. Zipper is great, material feels great. This is a win. Okay, so next up is this blue crop top and the blue tartan skirt. So I tried this on as a set, and oh my god, this is a vibe. I am so in love with it. I don't even know, like, I'm so shocked, because I honestly didn't expect too much from Shein, but this outfit blows me away. I love it. I'm just actually so surprised at how well everything actually fits. This top, I think it's a small, and it fits me so perfectly. I love how it's not so tight that it strangles my body, but it's still tight enough for you to actually see your figure. So I love this color as well. And the V-neck, I just like how it's not too low. It's just perfect enough for my necklace. And the skirt. The skirt, guys, like, it is the perfect length again, and it's perfect around the waist. It gives a tiny bit of weight, but it does not fall down. I think this is the cutest outfit. I am so in love with this. Both of the pieces are really comfortable too. Like, I don't feel any scratches on me. I don't feel like any irritation. I can't say that, you know, the quality is awesome, because the skirt is really, really thin, but the t-shirt is also, I mean, it's okay. It's like an average t-shirt. I've definitely tried some worse products out there, and for the price that I'm paying for these, amazing. Next, I've paired this purple cardigan with the pink plaid skirt. I'm gonna start with the positive first. I really love the skirt. I feel like, you know, just like the all the other skirts, the fitting is amazing on the waist, gives a tiny bit of room, and the length is perfect. You know, everything, the skirts are all pretty consistent in sizing, I must say. And I love the color, and I adore this pattern on it. It's so cute. If Shein was a person right now, I'd probably kiss her. Yeah. It's so comfortable as well, and it's just got the little slits down the side. It's so cute. It's super duper cute. Now to the cardigan. I do feel like this cardigan is a little bit big on me. I mean, it fits okay, but because it's sort of loose, I kind of need an extra button here so that it could just button down like that. Otherwise, this bit is way too loose and it's just a little bit, you know, weird looking. But I mean, it's still okay. I will still wear it out. And it's already super stretchy, so maybe go a size down if you're unsure, because it's so stretchy, I think you'll fit it anyway. I definitely would still wear this outfit out. It's such a vibe. I think just everything is just really, really cutesy and really pretty, and it's just awesome for summer. I just feel like the collar as well for this one, I think it's meant to be frilly, but I don't think it's frilly enough to look deliberate. It kind of looks like it's too loose and then it's kind of just scrunched up, like for me anyway. I still like it, to be honest. Next up is this white collared knit t-shirt. It is so, 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 so soft. I've paired this with the darker tweed skirt. Currently, I'm just getting really preppy schoolgirl vibes. Seriously, all you need is a few hair clips, do up your hair or whatever, and you can pull this look off in school, in college. It just looks so, so cute, but you also look well put together and just very, very neat and tidy. Love this. So you can wear this with the buttons up, with the buttons down, Miss Obvious. I love this look. I feel like it's super classy, really well put together, but also really adorable and just so pretty at the same time. As for the tweed skirt, I am in love with this skirt. And I think just the gold buttons down the side, it just puts it together really, really well. And it's just, it looks amazing. You can definitely wear this in summer, spring. You can wear it all seasons. Because it's quite thick as well, you can definitely wear it as a winter or colder weather skirt with boots. I guess the only kind of thing about this skirt is that it's a lot looser around the waist on me than the other skirts. I just feel like maybe because this material is thicker, it kind of, you know, gravity kind of pulls it down a lot more. Like, I think it's fine, but if you do want a bit of a higher waist look, which is what I prefer, it doesn't stay as well as the other ones. Other than that, length is great, material is great, really comfy. It's just made beautifully. Final skirt we're trying on today is this white tweed skirt. So this is a wrap skirt, a little bit different to the other one. It kind of has a like wrap detail around the front and the zipper is at the back. This one, much like the other one, is really, really comfortable. The material feels so soft. Length is also just perfect on these without a doubt. I feel like for this white one, the waist area is a little tighter than the actual black one. So maybe just a few millimeters tighter, because it actually doesn't fold down as much as the other one. Because it's wrapped, one side is actually slightly longer, so it kind of looks asymmetrical as well. Also in the material, there's these silver bits which sort of reflect the light, so it kind of looks glittery. Honestly, I love this skirt. I have nothing bad to say about it. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of our try-on haul. Conclusion, I am absolutely shocked by the quality of Shein and how great fitting it does. Considering I read so many comments about how this does not fit, it fits me. It's great. I'm so, so happy with everything. I will definitely be purchasing from Shein a lot more, so you will be seeing a lot more Shein try-on hauls. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know your experience with shopping with Shein. How did you find it? What's your favorite piece? Drop everything in the comment section down below and I'll reply to you. Remember to like and subscribe if you do like this video, for the algorithm and also for myself. I really do appreciate it every single time. And I will see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye now.